Capitol Police on a homeless person. I hear the homeless is really picked up here a lot here at LAX, even though the no loitering aspect of it all. It's LAX Airport Police on the scene. We have a new thing now, there's no loitering at the airport. Cops are trying to, they have the crisis intervention team, they were here earlier. I'm not sure if they're still working. But a lot of the regular homeless during the COVID, they found a motel to stay in. So, let's see what happens. Tom Bradley and American Airlines. But the LAX Airport Police has the crisis intervention team. They're really good with the mentally ill and the homeless. And I'm not sure if they're still on duty. You'll hear when I got here, but I missed what they had. As far as I know, she's a regular here. That's a female officer talking to her, I believe. I believe they're trying to get the crisis intervention team in here. I guess they're going to run her for wants and warrants. She doesn't appear to be a 5150, dangerous to herself and others. But the morale is really down with the cops here at LAX. I talked to a lot of cops, a lot of them being forced to retire. They're being the option to retire. A lot of cops I talked to, they wish they could retire. Okay, so they're gonna let her go, I think. What they're gonna do, making the plans. But she's a regular? She got the airport? Alright, so that's gonna be a wrap.